Welcome back, everyone. Don't know if you can tell or not, but I basically got sick of using the microphone that was attached to the Vive, just because I know I don't have the best voice to begin with, but the mic on the Vive just made it sound even worse. So I'm hoping by
good luck trying to lock out
getting
someone wielding an
separate mic.
Yeah. Good luck.
By getting a separate mic that I can attach to my phone, hopefully.
Whoa, Russell! Forge just took down the last substation!
Oh, let me see! Eli! The Forge just took down the last substation! Brace yourself, Alex! It's gonna come down!
What the?
They've activated some sort of emergency backup! They've activated a backup!
Tell Alex there's no way that backup is safe! She can shut it down!
Your dad says...
I heard him. So head towards those beams, right?
Right. That's gonna be the backup station.
Whoever's in there is worth it.
What's that, Alex?
Nothing. I'm on my way.
I'm hoping that with the new microphone, things just sound a little bit crisper. But let me know what you guys think, whether it sounds alright or not. Hate those things. Like, they're not too bad, they're pretty easy to deal with, but just the fact that they all come at once. Oh, no. Well, that seems like
relax.
Seems like it might be the combine. I don't know how that grenade didn't kill him. There we go. Okay. Ooh, that's all we want. We might just keep that for now. Nothing else in here? Ooh, is that there though? So, although I have added this extra microphone to use, obviously instead of just exporting an audio file from Audacity, which was the program that I usually use, obviously that means that I'm going to have to, upload from my phone this audio file, So it will make things a little bit more of a runaround, but I'm hoping with the better quality, makes it worth it. Just let me know what you guys think.
There's somebody up there.
That's not Combine. Maybe a scavenger? Be careful.
I am not
going
to move now.
Hello?
Why can't you? Well, then
Eli, come here!
What is it, Russell?
Listen to that.
Whoa, whoa. Shh.
Okay, we'll go get them. You took over the entire planet in 7 hours. How is it taking so long? Oh, no, fine. I can wait. That was sarcasm. Well, I'm thrilled you caught that. Yes, that was sarcasm as well. And just to remind you, the thing I need to talk to your boss about is how we're running out of time. Well, what about if I went and got my supervisor? Would that move the needle on this thing? No, that's the point. I am my supervisor. You're killing me.
Alright, so I don't know if you guys heard that. When
I doing here? I should go.
When I edit everything, I shall bump up that audio for you.
Okay,
wait.
Right, finally. Hi. We need to move the box or this thing is going to be Black Mesa all over again. Well, now I'm telling you it is ready. Look, if it's still here when she gets there, he's gone.
What in the history of today makes you think you're going to stop her?
Look, this guy we've got in there survived Black Mesa. He raised holy hell and then just disappeared. We finally caught him and you're just gonna let him go again? Move the box!
Survived Black Mesa, then disappeared?
Sure.
Eli,
not.
They do have a super weapon.
God damn it, Russ, they got Gordon Freeman.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That's good, right?
I was about to say.
This is very, very good.
This is a miracle.
Yeah.
All right. So, let's go save Gordon Freeman. Oh, incoming. Hey, give me a second.
He's gonna tell me. Oh, Jesus. I cannot see. Please do not shoot me through there. Jesus. Stop.
What's up?
Okay.
Okay, so the plan is to get to that control room and get Gordon.
I'll be honest, people talk about him a lot, but I always just assumed he was dead.
Me too.
Hey, Dad. Are you there?
Yeah, what's up, Alex?
If Gordon survived Black Mesa, where's he been?
I don't know.
I'm guessing.
But I bet it's a hell of a story.
So, where is the little green boy for him? Somewhere? Anywhere? Really? All I want to do is heal up. Okay, I don't know how long that was sitting there, but let's just ignore that one, shall we? Excellent. So, I want to know who that lady was. Come on. Oh, really? Ah, that's that little room. Okay, it was just some cockroaches. No, you can't brush your teeth. But surely that was going to be an achievement. I don't think there's anything else around here. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Well. Oh no, why did I do that? Well, that's what panic looks like. All that for one goddamn magazine. Okay, so let's go over here. Come on. Didn't even give me anything. Whoa, what on earth? That's a bit rude. Whatever the fuck he was spitting at me. Nothing in there? Okay. There we go. Don't tell me. Oh no. Okay. Oh, come on. So I've actually found out that you can, in fact, chuck helmets on. So if you walk, if I had a helmet when I ran into that barnacle, it would have been sweet. God damn. Jesus, don't do that to me. Okay, so. So they do. Actually, before I do that, I just had a thought. Might. Okay. Now, here we are. This is why you explore. Observed it in there. Go up.
Once we get Gordon back, we can really get ambitious, don't you think, Russ? Maybe we can take down the Citadel.
Well, he saved humanity once. I'm willing to bet he can do it again.
And this time he won't have to do it alone.
Yeah, you tell him, Alex. Oh. Yeah, that's what we want. I'm definitely glad they're giving me more health stations. Oop. God damn.
Last three.
Hope that I got that other one. Yeah, I did. I keep like stepping too close to my boundaries and that.
What do you think they're doing in here?
Looks like they're milking the leggies.
Okay then. That's a bit of a nope for me. But let's just see. Yep, trick. Well, at least there's health stations back here.
Three more.
Motherfucker. I don't know if that actually does damage to me or it's just something to annoy
Russ,
me.
What do you think they're doing to Gordon Freeman in there?
That's a good question.
Okay, I'm going to.
Are they. You know. Sucking his brain out?
I think they're gonna move him off world.
Well, either way, let's not find out. I'll get there before it happens.
Okay, so first we shall head back. That up there. Okay. Okay, so I've now lost that. Oh no, never mind. But now let's. Hey, there we go. Just need to spin around real quick. Okay, take this with us. Now then, ooh. Saw that out of the corner of my eye though. Remember directly, let's have a gun ready, shall we? Let's just remember, directly below here, there is hopefully a point where we can get a bit of resin.
Okay,
I think I know what I need to do. Okay, yep, that worked. Don't know if that's the same resin or not. Or whether I just blew the resin to smithereens. Thank you. Come on. There we go. Sometimes that's all you need them to do. Just yell at you and you're good to go.
Crowbar?
Oh, you mean Gordon Freeman's crowbar?
Yeah.
Alex, he fought his way out of Black Mesa with nothing but that crowbar.
No way.
It's true. Well, it's true that that's what they say. You know, nobody knows for sure.
Oh, you're kidding.
Well, when I get him out, let's give him a gun.
Yes, not mine. I'm out of the gun lending business. Okay.
Don't really need that, but there's a door. Ooh. Okay, so I think I have to go up that way anyway, maybe, possibly. Let's see what's in here. Whether we've got more resin or anything first. Hard hat, which we've got. Safety first. Okay. Ah! Jesus. Ooh. Okay, so that does that, that does that. Oh. Derp. Oh. Oh, right, so they can't go. No, wait, they can. But they need to all go through one themselves. So that one does that. So this one I've got to move, I think. Tricky. Maybe I'll just... Ah, so I was completely off with that one. There we go. I don't think there's much left I can get for the pistol, is there? Ooh, 67 resin though. Laser sight could be handy. Grenade launcher could be very handy. Extended mag. I think we're going to have to go with the grenade launcher. Especially because I think we might be close to the end. So that might help take out some of these bigger combine a bit easier. How much was it for the other thing though? The laser sight.
Looking very deadly.
Push handle forward. No. We'll grab the grenade to reset it. Okay. Is it 25? Oh, 35. Damn. Thought we might have been able to get both then, but I guess not. Yeah, I won't worry about that because I've got full health, so... It's Jeff when you need him. There you go, and we have more health there. Oh, yep. Why are there so many of them? Since we got so much of that, and we got the laser sight, this side makes things so much easier. Nothing. Oh, we're looking for shotgun ammo.
3 shells left.
Can we just get them to spawn while I'm up here? Okay then. Can I go back up there? Yes, we can actually. That's a barrel. Okay. I'm going to say, surely not exactly. It's not that good of a shot. Come on. Oh shit, this thing too far. Oh yeah, don't do that, don't. Come around behind me. By me standing here, it's not just like infinitely spawning. Right on, mate, you can't even see me, I can't even see you.
Thank you.
Come on. Okay. Here we are. What we want. Okay, so I kind of feel like I'm meant to be using this for the amount of ammo that you can.
Been here?
Yeah, no. I would probably die instantly.
That's a nice buddy. Your action scene? Oh, it's that thing making the noise. Wasn't sure what it was to begin with. There we go. Full health, pretty empty mag. Oh, jeez, I did not even see them. Alright. Continue, shall we? I don't know how much damage those ones that spit at you really do. So, means that I need to do that. So I need to go bang, bang. Yeah, there we go. Not just a pretty face. I don't even know if you could admit to that one. Alright, so, after that bit of a boss rush, or just heaps of people coming at me, I think we might call this one the end of the episode. I feel like we're getting very close to the end, and I'm keen. Anyway, hope you guys have enjoyed, and hopefully I'll see you for the next one. Cheers!